topic na I wanted to discuss very briefly, this LEDAC, because you're a member of the LEDAC. Malaki yun, ha? Because imagine, 20 members, you have the president as the chairperson, meron kang Senate president, speaker, tapos nasama kayo ni
Ma'am Lani.
Mayor Lani Cayetano. What has, meron na hubang...
Actually, kaka-brief pa lang sa akin, like a week or a week and a half ago, kaka-brief pa lang nila sa akin because we just got appointed. Sabay kami ni Mayor Lani na appoint. Although, I just wanna clear things up, ha? Because I've been seeing so many, well, bashing na, ano ba yan, dala-dalawang beses ina-appoint si Isis Guerra, etc. I just wanna tell everyone that wala tong extra sweldo, ha? Okay? Klaruhin ko na po. This is extra work, but no extra compensation. So please, stop it. Yun lang. So in terms of LEDAC,
you're representing the youth.
Yes.
The reason you were pinasok ka sa LEDAC is because
of NYC.
Yeah, because you're representing
exactly.
The youth. Tapos si Mayor Lani naman representing the LGU.
LGU, so okay. Because she's the League of Mayors. So yun po, basta ang sinabi sa akin, magkakaroon kami ng meetings, quarterly meetings, and then, of course, there are certain issues na gustong mapabilis ng presidente, na, of course, kumbaga, we're there to give a stand kung ano yung if my sector supports it or not.
NYC chairperson Isa Seguera. Isa, good to have you and good luck. I know ang dami-dami mo pang kailangan gawin at meron ka pang may utang ka na ano nung na-appoint ka, sabi mo gusto mo yung gawan ng what was that?
The youth hubs. Yes, it's my dream.
Yeah, that's your dream, parang a one-stop shop, because for now we only have about
one. Yeah.
Youth hub.
We only have one. The thing is kasi ito is a partnership talaga with LGUs. So I'm calling out all LGUs, kung gusto niyo po magtayo ng youth hub, nako, napakaganda po ng pwedeng mangyari sa lugar ninyo if you have youth hubs, because it's really meant to empower the youth and to make sure na ang mga youth sa area ninyo, wherever you are, will get the equal opportunity that the people here in Manila get.
But your dream is a youth hub for every region.
Not even.
Ay, hindi na.
Every municipality.
Aba, kasi noong una,
every city and municipality.
Ay, Sandian, maraming salamat. We hope to see you again.
Oh, yes.
Maraming salamat sa iyo. This is the source on